Some Millies be stacks on stacks on stacks on stacks, but this Millie ain't got no stacks at all. I'm Alex Farnham, and this is Animalist Breaking News. Watch out, Boo-Boo, former world record holder for smallest dog. There's a new pup in town. This incredible chihuahua named Millie measures 3.8 inches tall and is now the world's smallest living dog. When this eeny-beeny, teeny-weeny, non-polka-dot Mamilly was born back in December 2011, she was so small that she had to be fed with an eyedropper and could fit in a teaspoon. Millie lives in Puerto Rico in the town of Vega Alta with her two owners, Vanessa and Edwin, who are both Argentinian. Millie weighs about 1 pound, sleeps in a baby crib, and she eats mostly gourmet food. But for being such a small dog, she has quite the large personality. Also, she likes sticking out her tongue when she gets photographed. Sound familiar? I'm Alex Farnham, and this is Animalist Breaking News. Hey guys, don't forget the Animalist Network just launched yesterday. Keep sending us pictures of your pets to Animalist. Don't forget that S, Animalists. And let us know what you think about our network so far. Also, check out a new show, Animals with Low Self-Esteem, to catch me playing the role of a depressed polar bear and a frustrated meerkat. And one last thing, guys, we're giving away a free t-shirt. That's right, we made some of these cool t-shirts for you guys to enjoy. All you have to do to win one is tweet this episode of Animals with Low Self-Esteem, hashtag sadanimals, and we'll pick one lucky fan when @Animalist hits 300 followers. Get out there, tweet to your friends, tweet to your family, and you can look as cool as these ladies. Do, do, yeah, yeah, mm, ooh, mm, ooh, yeah, yeah.